And welcome back to, guess what, to another video on my YouTube channel. And in today's video we are learning about what is software testing. We, the successful people, all know about software testing. And if you want to attain my multi-million dollar success, you need to also learn what is software testing. So let's start by learning the definition of what is software testing. By the way, I have these notes linked down into the description down below. Software testing is basically the execution of the software with the intent to find errors inside the software being tested. Or that is what my professor said it is. So basically, what software testing is the process where you run your software in order to find bugs and errors, because you want your software to be correct, without bugs, robust, etc. There are two ways to do software testing, and the first one is manual, and we all at the start, when we are beginners, do the manual testing test, where we just run our program, see if it works. If I expand this, you can see a little more detailed explanation, which says, in manual testing, a human performs the test step by step. And what this means is just you run the app. For example, let's say it's a website or a web app, so you run your app or software in the browser and you just click around and see if it works. That is manual testing. And the second way you can do software testing is what is called automation testing, and we successful people do the automation testing. So this is testing where you don't manually go and test your app, because as I previously said, we successful people don't do that. What we actually do is we write those test scripts. So as suggested here, in automated testing, tests are executed without human assistance. So they run automatically as your program runs. Oftentimes via test automation frameworks. So there are a bunch of automation frameworks which help you write tests more easier. So the next part, or the next thing you need to learn, that there are mainly two types of testing. The first one being white box testing and the second one being black box testing. So white box testing, as the name suggests, is a method of software testing that tests internal structures or working of an application as opposed to its functionality. So let's see if I expand this here. I have a little more in-depth explanation of why it's called white box testing. So it's called white box because of the see-through box concept. So the clear box represents the ability to see through the software's outer shell into its inner workings. Also, this testing involves checking a predefined inputs against expected outputs. So let me just read it till the end. If the predefined input does not match the expected output, we have found a bug. So in white box testing, what you need to do to know is actually that this type of testing is actually testing the source code, or as written here, the internal structures or workings within an application. We will later discover what is black box testing, which is actually the opposite of white box testing. So that is white box testing, and these are some really simple techniques which you don't have to remember all of them, just so you know they exist. Now we've come to the black box testing, which is a method of software testing that examines the functionality of an application without peering into its internal structures or workings. So, black box testing is the opposite of white box testing. In black box testing, what you do is you test the functionality of the software instead of its internal structures or workings. In black box, you just first of all decide which part of your software you want to test, and that should be like a whole function or some part of the software. So some black box testing techniques are these, which again you don't have to remember them all. And now for the shoutouts part. So if you remember, in my previous video I said I will give shoutouts in this video to those of you who comment on my video. So there is this one guy, CodeNerd, actually myself, who commented on my previous video, and now I want to give big shoutouts to myself for commenting on my own videos. That is testing for you guys. Like this video and subscribe.